The sound of a car in desperate need of gas. A whole lot of cars, desperate or otherwise, lined up all day at Mike Fair's mobile station on Galbraith Road. The reason? Cheap gas. Real cheap gas.
19 cents is a heck of a lot cheaper than it usually is.
That's right, 19 cents a gallon. The low price, part of a radio station promotion by Q102. The line was long, the wait was longer.
How long you been waiting?
About 5 hours.
That's right, 5 hours. Of course, not everyone will wait that long. The guy who thought this up wouldn't.
Me personally, I don't know. I'm probably too lazy to do it. I'd hire somebody to do it for me, I guess.
The cop directing traffic wouldn't.
No. And I have a Honda, no.
In fact, the guy who owns the gas station wouldn't.
No way. No way.
You know, when you think about it, you really lose money waiting in line like this, because you'd save about $7 in gas versus the regular price. But if you figure your time is worth the minimum wage, multiply the minimum wage times the number of hours you waited, you are in reality coming out behind. But that didn't seem to bother people. They came here anyway.
Some needed help.
I ran out of gas down there right underneath the overpass.
And what'd they do?
Push me.
Others needed more help.
I've been waiting 4 hours to get up here, and my battery died on me, and I'm almost to the door.
But everyone who did make it agreed it was worth it.
And I had nothing else better to do today.
How's that again?
Nothing better to do.
That's what I thought you said. In fact, I think there might be a song in all of this entitled, Take This Car and Shove It.
Come on, take your foot off that brake.
Jeff Hirsch, News 5.